Good afternoon, my name is Michelle Laufer, and I am president and representative of Un Techo para mi País in my school, American School of Asunción. As some of you may know, Paraguay is a beautiful third world country that, with its great values, deals with a lot of poverty. Most of our population is living below poverty line, and most houses are made up of generations who are just trying to keep their home afloat. That is why Techo exists. To alleviate some of that pressure and help create new opportunities for people who have been wronged by the system.
What we see every day often becomes invisible to our eyes. Coming home from a long day at work, taking a warm shower, laying in bed, we often forget what it means to have a house, what it means to have a floor between your feet and the ground that protects you from infection and sickness, what it means to have a roof over your head that protects you from the rain. These things that seem mundane to some means the world to others. At Techo, we build emergency homes for families in hope that it will help them create a better life for themselves, with previous and aftercare for all families, where we continually check up on their family status for many years to come. As president of Techo, my main goal was to bridge the division between upper and lower class of the country and bring awareness to the situation of our country. As students of this school, our privilege comes with responsibility, and my mission with Techo is to help every single student here notice it. Since my presidency, I have increased the numbers of active volunteers from 30 to 80, building homes for 5 different families in the span of a weekend, making the total number of 15 homes during my time as a volunteer. I have also helped connect the volunteers at school with the overall organization, as they begin to realize what our hands and energy can do. Finally, by holding different fundraisers during the years to increase commitment and advocacy for the cause, we have increased our annual fundraiser to $1,000, which allows us to help one more family. If our organization got to win this scholarship, the impact will last for years to come, helping people across our country. Thank you.
Thank you.